It's good.
First time I heard the sound of ice, I was totally stuck with it. I think the idea came because I was going to have a concert to be held in a frozen waterfall. I tried to include pieces of ice together with ordinary instruments. It sounds so amazing. You can hit a little piece of ice and it will sing or ring for a long, long time. Or some fantastic low frequencies that you can only hear if you have a really good sound system.